Why, hello there, and welcome to RoboCop, Rogue City. I saw this game on Steam, I didn't even know it existed. Well, it looks pretty cool. Haven't actually really seen RoboCop. I mean, I know, like, the basic plot synopsis, but I haven't actually, like, seen the movies all the way through. So I know that may sound questionable for me to buy the games, but you know, I want to play as a robotic man who has a gun, so yeah.
You give us 3 minutes, and we give you the world. Good evening. I'm Casey Wong. A military submarine that went missing over 3 years ago has suddenly reappeared in the Baltic Sea. Confused seamen mistakenly opened fire on the last Lapland reservation, killing 12. Thankfully, our homesick sailors are back on U.S. soil. Welcome back, boys. In local news, a new crime wave that is sweeping Detroit has already claimed the lives of 21 police officers. Here's a statement from the head of OCP, Omni Consumer Products, that's funding and running the Detroit Police Department.
Old Detroit has a cancer, and that cancer is crime. It must be cut out, and OCP holds the scalpel.
According to our sources, the attacks were aimed at catching the attention of a man whose identity remains unknown. This dangerous new guy in town seems to have his eye on doing business in old Detroit.
Dirty hands off me.
Shut up. I'm sorry. There seems to be a
disturbance? I'm a big fan. Now move.
The guy actually looks like he's a raider from Fallout.
Don't adjust your television sets. Your regularly scheduled program will be back shortly. This message goes out to the new guy in town. It seems that you're looking to spend some money in this great city of ours. I'm here to tell you that the Torchheads are open for business. You may have heard of us as the number one supplier of nuke in old Detroit. The most potent, addictive drug available in front of every convenience store, school, or library near you. But that's not all we're capable of. Let's get you up here. We'll get Officer Howard to illustrate the point. You see, Officer Howard made a drug bust that cost us a lot of money. We want to reward this dutiful officer with a performance bonus. A lifetime supply of nuke. Oh man, you're gonna have the time of your life. There you go. Enjoy.
Well, if it's Nuka-Cola you're talking, well, I don't mind.
More than capable of doing whatever you need done in our city. What is it, huh? Arson, smuggling, drug dealing, good old-fashioned murder. We do it all. You've got the money. We've got the power. So let's talk.
How about no? We'll just go with a big ol' no on that one. We got some drugs being distributed, which isn't very nice. That's not cool. Oh, here we are. There's Robo Man.
Good to see you, Murphy. Lieutenant's at the main entrance to the TV station.
Thank you, Mr. Man. Are you not the least bit intimidated by the fact that I am a giant robot man? I would be.
The ground's shaking. Judgment Day is here!
Indeed, good sir. Indeed. Need cash fast. I'll pass.
Hey, handsome. We're here for the show. Go get him, Robo.
I mean, I know my lips look pretty good, but I'm like 80% robot, I'm pretty sure. But thank you anyway. Sounds about right.
Like we're not there already.
They came out of the trucks and they just started shooting at anything that moved.
I can see your lady is still quite shaken up. I'll get one of the paramedics to check on her.
Oh, don't bother. She's only jonesing.
So I think it said it takes place between like the second and the third movie.
I wouldn't bother. I already ran the plates.
You should know by now when it comes to evidence, we're hoarders.
Attacking the media? Ain't there nothing sacred anymore?
Well, you know how it is.
If it keeps on like this, we're gonna run short of body bags.
You guys might want to remove the body armor first, and then perform the CPR.
I'm gonna give you 10 milligrams of diazepam to make you comfortable.
Alright, let's go get some vengeance. Lawfully, that is.
Tells us to stand down till SWAT arrives. That's our situation.
Looks like I'm on the way out.
Not so fast, buddy. Who do you think is gonna clean up this place? I'm not letting you off that easily.
You sound just like my wife.
If that's the case, let's get you patched up. We wouldn't want to get on her bad side. Press here. Medic? There you are, partner.
Lewis.
The hell is going on up there?
You know. Just people being a little quirky.
Sorry, dude! The police want us to release the hostages! So no hard feelings!
Hey! You can't go in yet! We need to wait for the reinforcements!
Reinforcements have arrived.
I knew you'd say something like that.
I am the reinforcement.
We need to find another way. It is too dangerous to cross.
For me. But you can take the heat. Go. I'll figure something out. Besides, you could do with a head start. Go on.
Yeah, if we stand here and wait for SWAT to arrive, it's gonna be another... No, I forget what the incident's called, but I'm not gonna talk about.
Is it gold?
It was taken off someone famous. Just look at him. He looks kind of familiar.
Guys, we've got company. Anyone expecting a silver freak?
Drop it, scum.
Let's give him a warm welcome.
Okay, I'll take that as a no. Ooh. Right in half. Nine millimeter. I don't think it's any better than what I have, but... Wow. micro SMG. Yeah, I don't want to bring the mood down, but there was that one famous incident where, like, due to a miscommunication, they thought it was a hostage situation, but it was a shooter situation. So tons more people died than they should have. Because back then, like when the incident happened, back then the police weren't allowed to deal with hostage situations. They had to wait for SWAT. And it was just a really unfortunate situation, but at least it helps, you know, revamp procedures and policies. But nothing depressing in this episode. We're just here to shoot some scumbags. RoboCop vision to investigate individuals and objects. Very well. Me and my nice, technologically advanced self. I'm here to get vengeance for what they did to me. You know, they killed me, and I was like, no. I can't be killed. But we got some nuke, we could probably use that later on. Probably take some in the bathroom, I don't know. Dun dun. Come on. Apparently I'm bad at aiming. Flat sound it makes, jeez. Is there a way I can heal? I mean, so far this pistol is working out pretty good. Press H to repair. Okay, hold on, I gotta take care of these guys first. I need to repair myself. Take the SMG back if I can find ammo for it. So I just have that burst on me all the time. Which is nice, very nice. Making sure I don't miss anything. Is that a crate full of drugs? 2,000 pounds. We might exceed that a little bit. Worried about the weight limit?
Lewis, you're here.
We need to get these elevators back online. The service box is in the basement.
Let me.
I doubt you had time between all the heroics, but I got a key card from the janitor. It's good to do some real street work from time to time, you know? After you.
Thank you. I guess I won't be heroic this episode.
They sabotage the elevators and staircase too. They obviously don't want to be disturbed.
This looks like a nice place to hang out in. Stolen wallet. I guess I'll just take it. It's mine now.
That graffiti is fresh.
I bet some of those idiots are still here.
Ooh, hello, another repair kit. So I gotta find repair kits to repair myself so I don't die. Yo, what's up, dudes? You're dead. How about you? You're dead. Oh, you're also dead. That's very unfortunate.
Any more tricks up your sleeve?
I will keep.
What a warm welcome, don't you think?
I'm gonna get some more nuke. I have plenty of tricks up my sleeve. I can distribute nuke at the will. Plot twist, RoboCop is actually responsible for all the nuke. RoboCop is evil, real, not clickbait. Okay. Hello. Fake money. So I'm guessing the evidence is just like the collectibles of the level. I almost shot you. Hello. Some nuke. You are cause of death, nuke overdose. Well, that's a little unfortunate. But hey, he used the nuke, you know, it's his fault. Repair kits here. You can only carry three at a time. Do a powerful punch with your fists. Ooh, come here. Oh, snap. Oh, nice. So we're actually gonna get a little more than just gunplay. We're gonna get to physically grab people. I like grabbing people. Let's see here. I guess I'll roll with the 9mm since it has a little more ammo right now. Ooh, just splat right on the face, just.
I did not expect such a big crowd.
Yeah, that's fair. It's like in these games you always kill like half a city's worth of population. It's like, how's anyone still alive? Ooh, some documents. I do love me some documents. Excuse you. Is there a way that I could, like, I guess not slow down time, but any way I could shoot that? Because it highlights. So I might be able to just shoot it. Ooh, is that an assault rifle? This one actually aims down the sights. I can't even aim with it. And I just got an achievement for shooting someone in the crotch. Very nice.
Over here, Murphy. It's that service box, isn't it? Hey, why don't you check it out?
Objects investigation. You can use RoboCop vision to investigate objects or people to find clues. Investigatable objects are marked with question marks. Okay. Scan results. Short circuit detected.
I am detecting a short circuit. We need to isolate the cables.
I think I've got something just for that. But I'd say it was a team effort. They're holding everyone in the studio. It's on the 30th floor.
Ooh, that was weird. Did I just see myself as my human self?
You saw something, didn't you?
We are here to enforce the law, Lewis. I must stay focused.
Right. Just keep in mind that I'm here if you need me, partner.
Slime bags detected.
Just look at that, boys! The police dog and its bitch! Not sure which one is which.
You're gonna take that back.
Yeah, I'm not sure, so sure if you want to shoot me. Recoil on this. Nice. Stolen handbag, fake ID card. Man, these guys are going away for a long time. Oh, wait. Well, whatever. Some more nuke. A recovery charge I could use. It's just filled with lorem ipsum text. Basically the stock text of the literature world. Oh snap. Oh no, okay. Running. What is this? I'm gonna throw a computer monitor at you. Very nice. Let's see, is there any evidence in here? Why don't you watch this video? I don't know, dude. One-liners are hard. Can you just blow yourself up? Oh, I almost shot that. That would have been so cool and epic. Also running very low on ammo. Trying to see if there's any evidence lying around. Yep. More ammo. Me ammo. Okay, I have to physically pick up the ammo. Okay. Alright, cool. Cool. It is very much messy in here. That was kind of dumb on me. I thought it could break out the window. All right, hold on. I'm coming. You gotta remember, I'm a big old robot. We spread satisfaction. Wow. Peacekeeper. Now for civilian use. Well, I don't know if I would give it to civilians. Man, we got the regular Jonkler over here with his makeup. Come here, you. Come here, your Jonkler imitator. Hey, Lewis, would you like to watch something? Okay, whatever. I guess I'm the one that isn't funny here. What are you? Scan results. Strong antidepressants. Well. Can I have them? Kinda need them right now. Nuke. Do nuke, more like, don't do nuke 'em. I don't know. I'm trying my best here, alright. Trying my best with the one-liners. I'm gonna take this with me. locked. Well, when you face criminals who have taken hostages, you only have a few seconds to eliminate the threat and protect the innocent. Use your extraordinary reflexes to meet this challenge. Roger. Nope. Nope. Nope.
Thank God you've come. This lady really needs to see a doctor.
Murphy, these people need help. Why don't you go ahead? I'll stay with them.
Right.
He said right, not good.
Mrs. Lewis, we have rescued three hostages. One with a gunshot wound to the abdomen. Requesting urgent medical assistance. Over.
Alright, alright, alright. Let's go kill some more people. That's what we're good at. I don't know how liberal I can be with these recovery kits. I'm only playing on normal difficulty, so it shouldn't be too bad. Hello. Time to put you guys out. Okay, that was actually a propane tank. I thought that was a fire extinguisher. My bad. Did I not just see a guy run across here? Am I going insane? Am I having the hallucinations? Hello, how are you? I'm gonna take you with me. Yep. No, I thought he would. Okay. He indeed did. Is there anything in here? Any secrets? So I just have this on me all the time, which is nice. I mean, it's a pretty good gun, has infinite ammo. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and take this. Yep. Oh lord. Ew. It went splat again. That's gross. Oh, I thought I could intercept his grenade. Just stop throwing grenades. I think I'm gonna be the one that kills you. Ooh, a green screen room. I could do so many things with this, you have no idea. I could, you know, green screen myself. You know? Murphy, we need you to get the job done. We need you to kill all these criminals. Stop messing around in the green screen room. Stop green screening yourself into the RoboCop movies. Man, we should get one of these on our police force. Imagine, like, someone calls in a robbery or something, and the guy that walks in is just a giant robot. It's like, okay, I guess I'll just stop robbing. Like, no point in trying to continue this. I accept my fate. You're collecting a lot of nuke. whenever I see a nuke, I think they mean like an actual mini nuke. And I'm like, yeah, I guess I'll throw that at people. And I'm like, oh, nuke is the name of the drug. Gotcha. Excuse you. What is in here? Anything good? Some more nuke, of course. After all, it is the most popular drug in the entire world, apparently. Who doesn't do a little nuke every now and then? Okay. Memory error. That's not good. Am I gonna forget who I am now? Oh no, I'm just gonna have hallucinations. That's fine. I guess this is supposed to be like his home. Like he's who. That's kind of cool, actually. Well, I guess not really his home, but like, you know.
What do you think about the color of this dress? I'm not sure if I like the pattern.
Ooh, that teleported me back.
James really looks up to you. He said in school that he wants to be a police officer just like his dad.
How about no?
Get it away from me!
I am sorry.
Can you see? It's unstable!
Ma'am, please, calm down. It's been a very tough evening, and I assure you that everyone wants to be back home with their families. Though for some of us, the night has just begun.
Oh, that almost went haywire. Of course, that was just the start. You know, things are probably going to get worse, but you know.
Take singles. Get back in line.
They're here. Good job, Murphy.
I think you're forgetting someone.
Officer Lewis, you were remarkable.
Soot ran off with his tail between his legs.
Would have been nice if we caught him, though.
All right, all right. Are you done with this circle jerk, huh? Good. We've got a problem.
The malfunction caught on camera provokes a question. Can we put our safety into the hands of a machine? Especially one as unreliable as RoboCop. We asked Max Becker, the head of security concepts at OCP.
Now quiet!
We would never
put even say anything.
On the streets. That's not what we do.
We all saw it hesitate in a life and death situation. Why? Does it really know right from wrong?
Listen, I would trust this guy with my kids. I mean, if I had any. This was just an isolated glitch. Thank you.
Mr. Becker, I've got more questions.
I just want to snap her little neck. But she's got a point. This was not an isolated incident. It's a pattern. A pattern that the old man wants examined and fixed. Time to see what's hiding in that metal head of yours.
We know what's in Murphy's head. It's what's in yours that worries us.
Push me, and you might just find out. You, follow me.
All right.
Everyone is dismissed. And Lewis, I need your report on the TV station incident. On the double.
On it, Sarge.
Who was this? Wanted Anthony Harris. Mugging an old person, destroying private and public property, drunk driving, and also speeding. Well then. How dare you? Well, he's not gonna get to see what's in my head, because I'm gonna end the episode here. Missing Mary Jones. Missing children. That's a lot of people. I was hoping it would just be like SpongeBob. It would just be the same person all the way through. Anyway, who was this? Police going private. Motor City is the first city where the police are owned by a private corporation, Omni Consumer Products, a mega corporation specializing in security space, healthcare, rehabilitation, military, and data storage and transfer, says that they will not stop there. They are interested in taking over the police of other metropolises, including Baltimore and Chicago. What do they have to offer? Excellent management and access to the latest technology. Will this convince more authorities to put their law enforcement forces in private hands? More on page 6. Maybe, maybe not. But I'm going to go ahead and leave this episode off here. So far it's been pretty fun. Nice little shooty-shoot game. I'm glad they added the mechanic where you can grab stuff. Just to add a little more variety. But yeah, I will see you on the next episode where we will go and get our head poked into. I can't wait. But yeah. See ya.